see how this one's all quite red here, so
So that if it's possible,
yeah.
You know, your arms, if you can put one on your sides, if that's okay for you. And if it's easy, if you can put your face in there, it'd make it easy for you. You'd be more comfortable. Is that okay?
Yeah.
You're comfortable, yeah?
Yes.
Tamam.
So what we're gonna do now, inshallah, is we're gonna apply the cups on first. We're gonna leave them cups on for a few minutes, and then after that we're gonna take them off, and then we're gonna make the incisions. So we're gonna make the cups.
Okay? Yeah, inshallah. Ne biçim görünüyor. İnanmazsın nasıl göründüğüne.
This is a dry massage cupping. This is to inshallah to get all the waste and put it into one area.
Okay.
So inshallah, some people do it just straight like this, but because inshallah to get the best, most benefit, you can move it around and take all that. Almost like a volcano, like when you gather up all the lava, you can gather all of that and do it, inshallah.
Çekeyim mi? Tamam.
D3 here, 1, 2, 3. These are the sunnah points. This is what Prophet Muhammad says, and strongly recommend to have done. 72, and this is coming from each one here.
So these three.
These three, top three here. This is these four, the midsection here. This is what's referred to as the dustbin for the body. This is literally where all the waste, all the dead tissue is all gathered up here. You have the heart here.
Right.
And this is the high pressure pump, and over here, this is where it stays. This is where all the waste deposits. So this is why people have breathing problems, asthma problems. And also, if you look here, where your father's, this chest area is very, very dark. Maybe it's been scratching, or maybe it's just very, very dark around this area. This is why we concentrate more on the upper back.
Balon gibi şiştiler.
Evet.
Balon gibi şiştiler. Soon, inshallah.
Okay, Sheikh, so we'll start making decisions. So if you can concentrate, and if you can concentrate and read it, Ayatul Kursi, Surah Fatiha, your four goals, and Durood Sharif as well.
Kesin mi? Devam etsin.